Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will show you how to repair the climate control module display of Alfa Romeo 164 using Minitool's SEP flat 17 replacement part. For this repair you will need the following tools. Position the module as shown and undo the rear screws. With the aid of the pliers and of the curved tip tool, unhook the plastic clips to detach the connector as shown. Open the module and, acting on the clips, release and remove the board connected to the display. With the aid of the spudger, take off the front cover of the LCD. Then, release it from the white plastic base. Detach the flat first from the board, then from the display. Carefully remove any residues from the LCD and PCB contacts with some solvent. Peel and cut off a portion of the rear film of the flat. Place the flat on the display, making sure the contacts are perfectly matching. To seal it on the LCD, press perpendicularly several times along the whole flat with the soldering iron with T-tip at 350 degrees. Peel off the rest of the film from the rear of the flat and position it correctly on the board. Seal it with a soldering iron with T-tip at 350 degrees, gently pressing along the contacts. Secure the display on its base. And fit the front cover. Put the board back in the module, reconnecting the contacts as they were originally. Reconnect the front part. Tighten the rear screws. Switch on the module. Perfetto! Problem solved. Thank you for choosing Minitools.